fumble, you pick it up, team scores. It was the dream scenario for the for the opener here. How good did that feel, and then how disappointing was it the way the game slipped away?
It felt good. I wish I would have scored it. It felt good. Letting the game slip away, yeah, it just felt bad. But we just gonna rebound next week, gonna work hard, and try to get this one against Southeast.
Curtis Johnson talked about how many young guys there are on this team, and it's a learning experience. Do you feel that way a little bit with a lot of these guys?
It's a lot of young guys, but I feel like they are way more mature as far as football than we were when we came in. I think they can go in there and play at any time against any kind of offense. So I got most confidence coming.